Nice to speak, everyone. Oh. I don't know anyone except Jack and Ryan.
Nice to English introduction. Everyone.
Oh.
Yeah.
Go down the line.
Oh, I feel bad just coming in line to everyone.
Oh.
I know, this killing is quite the way to meet. That works too. Okay, Ray, you first.
Hi, Ray. I'm Ray. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Ray.
Hi. Oh, wait. Oh, this is our first time meeting you. Oh my God.
Okay.
Hi. Wait.
I'll jump in.
Is that the real Pokemon name?
Oh. Shut up, Ray.
Wait.
me and Ray live together. I'm Pokey. Nice to meet you guys.
It's going some kind of way.
I like the color blue.
Favorite
about it.
Food is spaghetti.
All right, Sykuno, your turn.
Hi, Sykuno. Good morning.
Oh, morning, Ray.
Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Sykuno. I play video games.
Lame.
What? nice to meet
that's
you too.
He sounds too handsome. I don't like it.
What? Wait, what?
Too handsome?
Yeah, I gotta take him down a peg. Sorry.
What? you really don't. But I wait. How are you taking me down? You just said something nice.
He's way too nice.
Hi,
there
Moist.
He is.
Oh,
another nice voice coming in.
Oh, not today. Charlie's aggressive today. I'm coming for
okay.
scalps.
We're all in agreement that we're killing Toast first, right? Every time.
Wait.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
Wait, but Toast needs his YouTube videos.
Why is that
I can't play against him.
I'm not going to get my crush.
No one can.
Yeah, I don't want to be a thumbnail moment.
Oh, you know, that's one of my biggest fears, too.
What is up, guys? It's Sykuno here.
Don't kill me first. Oh, they definitely won't kill me first. Well, they're definitely not killing me first. Toast is doing the strat! Oh, no. Well, this is awkward. If I leave, Toast is gonna know something's up. Do I do it? Guys, if I leave, I don't know what to... Oh, no! What?
Nice. I'm resetting kill cooldown.
Oh,
it took way
dead.
Too long. They're not calling crisis stuff. I'm paranoid.
Okay, oh. So that's why I didn't see Charlie anywhere.
When did Scar okay. get this kill?
Jack, what's our common task this round?
Cards and trash? I don't really know what the common tasks are, though.
I didn't see him do card swipe.
Wait, me?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, you,
yeah,
Jack.
I did it at the,
is that true,
at the start
Jack?
Of the round.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe so, but maybe not. I don't know.
Good.
Yeah, what were you doing looking
at admin
for like
way of the life.
5 minutes, dude?
I don't want to change the subject, but someone is.
For so long, dude.
Someone's dead.
I feel like a threat to kill someone and then just sit in admin.
Someone's dead.
If I was imposter, I could have snapped your neck and vented that instantly.
Maybe your kill cooldown is still high.
You're trying to gain his trust, aren't you, Sara?
Maybe we should talk about the dead guy. Greaseball is dead, remember?
It's an unsolved mystery.
I'm putting
no information?
Wait.
I'm just trying to distract him right now.
Navigation, if I'm not mistaken.
I'm going to skip before
and
something crazy happens.
I also saw Jack double backing there when the lights were off, which is
I will admit that
Pokey
so
really thinks it's Jack.
See if anyone killed in the dark.
Yeah, maybe so.
Because everyone just ran for lights, and I figured there's no point in me being there.
Pewds voted for himself.
It's him.
He's
the
awesome.
He knows.
What?
The what? Look, he voted for himself, so I don't know what that was. So Pokey really thinks it's Jack. I'm gonna leave Pokey and Jack alive to fight each other to the death. And I'm just gonna walk around into the back. Right over here. Wait, did you see me? Is it over? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! This is why you don't vent! This is why you don't vent! Please don't walk in there! Please don't walk in there! Oxygen, oh thank God! Oh, I'm so sorry. I am so sorry, we just gotta get that oxygen. Wait, if I run up from here, they're gonna think it's me. Skara, what are you still doing there? Skara, just kill like one or two people, and we got this. I'm in so much trouble. I'm in so much trouble. If Skara killed one person, we would have won. Oh, God.
And it was...
Oh, wait, no, he killed Pokey, right? Never mind. He did good.
Okay. Skara's on admin again. Who did bottom oxygen?
I saw Jack and Toast there, I think.
Yeah, Toast was chasing me in a circle around storage. And
then Sykuno, where'd you come from?
I came from the right side-ish, the bottom right.
Sykuno's one of the killers.
Ah, poop.
Yeah, I don't know if you
did. What was I going to say? I came from the body? What was I going to say?
He came through cafeteria. Well, no, if he was bottom right, he should have went to the right top oxygen. But he didn't. He
went
all
the
way around, so he went through storage. He came up through cafeteria.
Wait, the bottom one's closer.
Toast saw me do the bottom oxygen, and he would have said
he's legit. Mac is legit.
Oh, God, guys, it's over. It's over.
The story doesn't make sense.
What? Ray, the bottom one's closer, or at least from where I was.
No, it's not.
I trust Ray on this.
In the communications room, it's way closer, I thought.
The body is in storage. You went through it.
Ah, poop, it's over.
He sounds too handsome. I don't like it.
What? Wait, what?
Handsome?
Yeah, I gotta take him down a peg. Sorry.
What? You really don't. But I wait. How are you taking me down? You just said something nice.
We're voting you out.
You know?
Oh, yeah, I'm an agent of chaos.
Oh no.
I believe in Ray.
Guys, Toast knew from the start.
Wait, that Toast believes me makes me think it's Toast.
Like, guys, Toast knew from the start because I didn't do the stacking strategy.
Oh, no. Am I the third imposter?
Look, guys, let's be honest. Toast knew from the start because I didn't do the stacking strategy with him. Okay. What's he going to hit the button? For what?
That was close.
He's got a big brain plan here.
Because, Scar, you need to go up there. You don't go down with Jack.
What?
You do top oxygen. If you see Jack on one...
Is it my responsibility to do top oxygen?
Because Jack is 100% innocent.
Okay.
Thank you. I agree.
How do you know that?
Wait.
Wait, what?
So you're vouching for Jack? I think Toast is innocent because he could have totally killed me at top oxygen. You would have just won.
Oh my God. Scar just called a meeting to his own death. Scara called his own meeting to his death.
I was in bottom oxygen with you three, right?
Yeah.
Ray, you left really early. How come it took so long?
Peepee hands, he called his own death.
3 seconds left after.
It happens.
I was worried because all three of you went to the bottom oxygen, and so I was pretending to go to top, and I was going to double back to make sure to see if there was a dead body so I could catch who the killer was because I didn't want to be put in third posture situation.
We should still skip.
Or we could just kill Scara.
They could just kill Scara.
Why
not just kill Scara?
Well, because I'm innocent.
What do you think?
I'm so fucking lost, man. I just want to do my. I have one task left. I just want to be a good Christian boy and get it done.
What?
I have a task left too. I have
drink a glass of milk. Go to bed on time.
I think it's equally likely to be either of them right now, and I can't decide. And I'm hoping one of them kills me, so all the pressure would be on you to figure it out.
I hate that. I'm voting you just for saying that.
He's telling Scara to kill
him. You think it's me?
I think it's like 80% Scar, 20% Ray.
Toast, I would have killed you right at top oxygen. I would have bathed in your blood and I would have won the game.
That is true.
I'll just vote for content.
There was literally, we had 4 seconds left and we both put the code in.
Scara is basically saying kill Toast so they can stress out.
It's 100% Scara.
I feel like Scar should kill him in a corner somewhere and try and kill the next person on cooldown. And then it'll be over, right? Oh, nice. Close the doors. Did I just lock Scar in? Nope, he's got vents. Close the doors. Doors are closed. Close more doors. Alright, Ray is stuck. Trap her in there. Perfect timing. Scar's got this, guys. Unless they find the body. Which they won't because they're way too distracted by this. I think we just helped them win it, guys. Scar's got this. There's zero chance. Zero chance. Yup, Ray's running up. There's no way she's gonna make it. Scar, hit that kill button. Oh my God. Nice, Scar.
Well played. My goodness.
Scar, that was so well played.
Scar, that was so...
Yep.
Yeah, that was smart.
Wait, good job, Scar. Where did you guys go?
Well, that just happened. I was so worried.
You and Toast were together, and I thought it was going to kill you. Oh, and Scar was with me for so long and did nothing.
Oh my gosh. I was trying to find my body to report
they
it.
Knew
I
it was
used
him
my emergency
too.
Button, so I couldn't...
Shit.
Wait, Toast, did you have your button?
I did. I was going to it, and then someone closed the door on me.
Ah, and yes, that was me. I was closing the doors.
I got closed off a lot. Scara, I didn't like that.
Oh, Scara, that was
ooh,
so good.
The clutch doors, guys.
That was really good to watch.
Yeah, great job, Scara. Nice teamwork and stuff. Huh. Looks like we survived. All right, upload's done. Who's that? Ryan Greaseball. Pretty sure it's not Greaseball, because usually the imposters won't fake these out too quickly. Greaseball, Ryan, Pokey are safe in my book, probably. Like, very likely, unless they do something weird. Because usually the imposters don't, they don't fake the common task early on, unless they're extremely methodical, which most people aren't. I'm gonna stay by Greaseball. He seems fairly safe. I don't really want to go to the back. What are they doing? Let's just join in. Oh, lights are off. I'll go get that for you guys, and then I'll rejoin the circling. Unless I get killed right here, which would be very awkward. Actually, there's... Okay.
Just can you stop?
Yeah.
Please.
Look. Yeah, what are you guys doing over alive. There?
Huh? Okay,
it looks like you're trying to chase him down.
Wait, where's the body? What happened?
Me and Pokey walked up on it in the back of electrical.
Right.
He's on cameras?
Yes.
Wait, Scara, what's happening?
I've been on camera the whole time.
Cute?
I think it's
Scara.
Scara vented. Scara vented, guys, get him.
Wait, I didn't vent? Wait, what?
Wait.
Okay.
What? What happened?
Yeah, that just came out of nowhere.
It wasn't me. I was in the vents the whole time.
Wait, who? No, you, okay. Toast and Pewds were chasing each other like crazy. I don't think it's Pokey, Greaseball, or one other person who I forgot.
I think it's Scara because
I think it's Scara.
Wait, statistically?
Well, no, the reason I don't think it's Scara is because I saw four people do the scanner.
Imposter three times.
Or not scanner, the key card.
I'm sorry,
buddy.
I'm sorry.
What kind of stats?
It's Scara, guys. It's Scara.
What are we doing in the oxygen room?
What are we doing in the oxygen room?
Wait, I did the thing.
You didn't do anything.
You pulled
else?
It down? Yes. And then I went to the right.
Wait, when you pull, when you
don't pull down, the leaves?
You don't pull down the leaf thing, Scara.
You scoop them, Scara.
Wait.
What? Scoop the leaves.
Yeah, I don't know. That's what I meant.
Oh. Oh, you mean the trash.
Wait, Scara.
The
yeah,
trash.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wait, how are
thing,
people
Scara.
Voting right now?
Wait.
It's Scara, guys. It's Scara.
Wait.
Voice has not said it.
It's likely. Oh, I'm gonna be honest, I skipped. I was trolling.
Oh. Oh, really? I actually thought it was Scara.
Charlie, do you want to say
no,
something?
I actually think it's Scara.
I'm confused.
Charlie! I'm just gonna say, it looked like I walked in on Sykuno with the body, but maybe he discovered it at the same time. I don't
what?
Know.
Wait, what?
You guys didn't walk in together?
Why wouldn't I just jump in the vents instead of reporting it?
Yeah, maybe.
What kind of... What? Mm. Oh, I walked in on the body, I would have just jumped in the vent if it were me. I think it's Scara. I'm like 80% sure it's Scara. Because my earlier theory about the card swipe, most people don't card swipe if they're the imposter. Because they won't. What's the point of going to the common task to fake it if you're the imposter? Most people don't even check their task. So the fact that someone walked in the room and immediately did the card swipe usually means they're not the imposter. I saw four people doing it. PewDiePie and Toast were chasing each other.
I swear I saw Toast just snap Ray's neck right there.
No. That was you, Scara. You just ran past
the body. Toast? Where's the body?
It's left side reactor. I am so sorry,
no,
Ray. I knew it was him.
Oh.
I let him live.
I'm sorry, Ray.
Can anyone confirm just to make sure Toast is big-braining?
Look, I thought it was Scara a round ago.
I saw Scara literally on the body as a guy. Chopped in half. Toast.
I believe you, Jack.
Far away.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Unless I'm
I tried to protect
far.
You, Ray. I tried to vote
really
Scar
far,
last round, but
toast.
It just didn't work.
Can you kill from really far?
Yeah, you
else?
Kill from like half the screen. Scar
agrees. Well.
Half the screen away, maybe.
Wait, who did it?
You can ask Toast.
Scar, purple.
No, it was teal, cyan.
Yeah, Toast is against you, bro.
Unless there was a huge lag or you can kill from miles away, Toast was like leaving reactor when it happened.
Okay.
Right, if it isn't Scara, I say we go Toast and then Jack.
And then Jack.
Anytime I speak, you say I'm guilty.
Oh, liar voice. It's definitely Jack. I'm reporting right away.
What? I'm gonna give that one.
I won't do it because I don't want a meme, Jack.
I'm gonna give that one a maybe.
Oh.
I'll give that one like a heavy maybe. I don't know if it's Jack. It's probably not Toast or Jack if they both immediately turned on him. I definitely feel like it's not Jack because he like really sold out Scar there. He like doubled out on selling out Scar. So.
All right. So if we apply some critical thinking, we should be able to suss out the final imposter.
I already have an idea, and their name starts with a P.
Cute?
That doesn't help.
Let's hear the critical thinking.
Okay.
Well, here's the thing.
Am I the one who's...
Wait, I gotta say something, though, because... Yeah.
I was so scared he jumped into a vent in electrical.
Wait, who jumped in a vent?
You, I saw you
me?
In electrical stuck with me and then just disappear. I think it was a glitch though. Jack was on the other side.
All right.
It must have been a visual bug. I made it through the thing, the door.
Yeah, because I thought he was in there as well. And then
There's that weird bug where you teleport through doors.
Now we know it can't be Jack.
Yep.
Because he was with me in Reactor.
True.
That leaves Sykuno, Pewds, and Pokey.
Mm-hmm.
Sykuno was past me, and
why
the door got locked at the same
time. Actually, Sykuno saw me near electrical.
Where you tried to tell me I jumped in a vent. I remember
that too. Right before Ray's body was reported. Do you remember?
We walked up on the body, right?
The only thing I saw of Sykuno was in the very first round. He was standing still outside of Nav.
What?
That was it.
All right.
Was I doing that?
We skip here, but we need to keep all.
No. You wanted the critical thinking.
Look, guys.
Yeah. Wait, Toast actually.
Whoever it is, the name starts with a P. I think.
Okay.
I'm skipping.
That's all I know.
I'm speed running my task like a madman.
I'm gonna hit skip too. I think it's either
Pewds
or Poke. Oh man! I like the aggression. Right. I like the aggression vote. Okay. Oh! They're still alive. Alright, I've got a plan, guys. I'm gonna follow Pokey around. Here's the thing, if it's Pokey, she's gonna kill me, and then they're all gonna stick together and know that it's Pokey, right? Unless it's not Pokey. I think it's Pokey or Pewds. It's between them two for me. Are the tasks, like, not getting finished? Or Toast still has all of his, probably. Wait a minute. Pewds is the only one who is doing a task, and the task bar went up. I think I know exactly who it is now. Assuming it's not Jack or Toast, and I'm pretty sure it's not Jack or Toast. I think I just saw him doing the only person doing the task, and the task bar went up, so it had to be him, right? Let's see.
Alright, no one's dead, right?
Alright.
Yep. Jack.
Jack is dead.
Oh, fuck. Who was... I was with Toast. Fuck.
I'm an admin.
Wait, when did Jack...
Now we don't know
who it is. Guys, we know exactly who it is, right? We all know who it is.
Are you gonna accuse
Sykuno,
me?
Sykuno, is it you?
No. I'm pretty sure... I was 100% sure it wasn't Jack. Pretty sure it's not Toast. And here's the thing. I saw Pewds doing a task while we all watched him and the bar went up. So it can't be him, right?
Are you vouching for me now?
Yep.
Oh, cool.
There's only one person it could be. I think. Actually, it might be Toast, but I'm pretty sure it's not him.
Can we start with Pokey then?
there's nothing that could convince me otherwise.
Pokey, because if we're wrong about Pokey, the game would be over.
Yeah.
Killer would just do one kill and win.
I only have one task left.
So do you want
to
play it safe?
But it'd be more exciting to vote, right?
I want Pokey the fuck out. I want him three rounds to go.
All right.
Also very quiet right now, Pokey. Yeah, what do you got to say, Pokey?
All I have to say is it's really hard to kill people when they're all grouped up.
It is, It was a tough game. Good job, Pokey.
Well, I didn't know the task to the right was the fucking leaf thing.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Nice. The leaf thing.
Good job. Yeah,
nice job, everyone.
I was like,
we did it.
What it was.
I'm really bad at imposter. I'm just throwing it out there. Off to the med bay. Oh, I'm feeling sick. I'm gonna lay on the bed. I'm feeling a little sick, guys. You too? I'm feeling a little sick right now. I'm gonna lay on the bed. Look, someone's gonna walk up. I'm gonna kill and run back to the vent.
Oh, I know Ray is molding like...
Sorry, Ray, but first one of the lights dies.
Kill someone.
I just saw someone run in. Oh, Skara, it was you.
Oh. Yeah, I just ran in and saw the... Wait, how did you see me run in? The lights are off.
I was on him, to be very clear. I was on him.
Yeah.
On the lights?
On the... Yeah. Oh. I was just at the entrance of lights.
Smart play.
Where's on the bus? See him walking?
That's a lie. That's a lie,
yeah, that's
Ludwig.
Not true.
That was a slip.
How did you see me? I didn't see you or Ryan.
I can't say anything, Earl. They'll know I was there.
We were on each other.
I did not see Ryan or Tubbs.
I hope he could talk his way out of it.
I just saw Scars. That's all I'm saying. I couldn't have done this kill. I don't know what you guys are
saying. No, guys, I can't say anything because if I do, they're gonna know I was there.
Ludwig, I'm just gonna vote you for the meme. Yeah, sorry.
Guys, no, Ludwig's nice. I don't want to vote him off first round, guys. It's our first game. I'm gonna skip just because I feel bad. It's our first time.
When this game's over, I think.
Oh my God!
You guys have done to me,
guys.
Child
great seeing you, Ludwig.
Welcome to the ship.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh no, guys. Well, now it's obvious, guys. I wanted to defend him, but like, what could I do? I can't defend him because if I do, they'll know I was there. It was such a clean kill. I feel like they would have no idea who it was. So, oh man, that was such a clean kill. But I had no choice. Oh my God! I thought he'd take longer on the download. Oh, he wasn't on the download. He was on the.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Sykuno, you want to tell me why you just killed Ryan?
Well, you see, I thought you were downloading, so your screen wouldn't be open.
Oh my God. Damn.
You were doing the thing on the right, weren't you? It's just it was a 1v8. It was a good try. It was a good try.
Was it Ludwig? Ludwig.
It was.
I
didn't.
Laughing.
Just,
so hard.
Hey, Lud,
he didn't
it's
even
fine.
Kill me. Sykuno yeah. killed me.
Yeah.
Whenever it ends up on me.
You know, it was a good try, Ludwig.
It wasn't even a good lie. I don't know why.
There goes that. What?
Fuck.
Already?
That's a body. I have no idea. Fuck. Right.
Did you run by it?
No, I stopped as soon as I saw it, and I was like, should I report it? Mm. It'll seem sus, but I didn't.
Yeah. What? Wait, no, I've done the same thing.
Okay. I think Jack... Oh, Jack, you report it. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay.
Excellent.
Yeah, I was spamming report
because I saw you, and then I pressed it, but then...
No. Guys, where's the boss?
So who ran ahead of us? I think... I saw you run left.
I was I was with Jack. I was trying to stick on him.
Pokey
and Lud are back at the launch pad. They can't get to the body.
I am suspicious of Valkyrie because it's an
I think Valkyrie wanted revenge
from going.
Last round.
Yeah. Yeah. Ray might be
quite at it.
Ray loves him.
I
feel bad for killing her.
Yeah.
Guys, look, guys. Ray's the imposter probably, but do I really want to take away her one imposter round? You know.
Let Ray get one more kill.
Yeah, let her get one more kill, guys. Let her get one
more. Where was the body? Did we ever say
it? It was in the hallway. Literally right outside of the
I don't actually know if it's Ray, but I kind of think it's her. I don't know if it's actually Ray, but like, I feel like it might be based on everyone's story. Unless Jack self-reported, but he seems too nice and friendly to self-report something like that. There we go. What?
Who was next to Ray?
It's the bug again.
Thanks again, Ray, for leaving you alive, huh?
I just left that room and saw that.
Oh, I got bugged out again.
Scarra just walked.
I'm being accused.
She did it. Yeah.
I'm being accused.
I can't bug out again.
You hear the liar voice?
Lewis and Reyna. Thanks for the subs. Scarra just ran into that room.
I'm voting ghost.
Someone was with Ray,
though. I'm bugged out, but I feel like they've got it, probably.
Someone was with Ray.
It wasn't me. There's still two imposters.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
There's still two imposters. It wasn't me.
Okay, I'm bugged out. I'm not even in this meeting.
Oh, shit.
Hopefully it fixes after.
Just vote Ray anyway.
He can't see.
Yeah, I can't vote, so...
Wait, are you Ben?
Huh? No, I'm not dead. It's just a weird not in the bug meeting. That puts you out.
To be fair, hit the report takes a while as well. It's really laggy.
I have no idea, guys. I'm just bugged out.
I think we lost, guys.
Is it fixed? I didn't vent, I swear. I just spawned there. All right, it's me and Jack up here. We got Greaseball.
Okay, we should be able to figure out who it is.
It's definitely not Jack. Me and Jack walked up. The body was on the top
right of
reactor.
Wait, why is it definitely not
Ludwig?
Jack?
Me and Jack walked in together from the cafeteria. Yeah, we were together the whole time.
You came from
the
reactor.
So Jack ran down, but
Ludwig
I checked the top
dead
right.
Last round, wasn't he?
Yeah, this is a bug. No. I've been dead. This is a bug.
Oh.
Okay, we skip then, right?
Guys,
that means a double kill happened in lab.
It was you and
so
Psychona
it was.
Then.
So it was.
Oh
Greaseball.
Wait,
what?
No body.
Wait, it wasn't me.
Let's skip.
Pokey, you were supposed to follow me.
I know, but you're not going to the thing.
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize I was muted.
Did he just unmute to yell at Pokey and then?
I did not see anything.
Actually, I heard him yell Pokey before he died. I don't know if this is cheating, but he yelled out Pokey. I think it's Pokey. I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I also think it's Pokey. Vote me.
All right, I'm voting Pokey. You guys voting Pokey?
It's a little unfair, though.
Yeah, he just yelled it out, so we should just next game
faster.
It, right? Yeah. I can't believe he just yelled out Pokey right before. Wait, we're actually voting for Pokey? I thought it was Greaseball.
He literally shouted Pokey.
Oh, I was memeing. I thought it was Grease. Oh.
I mean, if we don't win, then it's Charlie.
Guys, I thought everybody knew it was Greaseball. Oh my god, I thought everybody knew it was Greaseball. Oh my god. Wait, I thought everybody knew. I thought it was obvious. Perhaps less obvious than I thought. Maybe I made too good of a case there. Guys, I thought everyone knew. Oh my god. Guys, I thought, Pokey went along with it. Look, Pokey went along with it.
Yourself toast?
Pokey went along with it.
Jack, you gotta believe me, man.
I thought we all knew.
Oh,
I thought we all knew it was Greaseball. Me and Pokey were on. I think it's because me and Pokey play together, so me and Pokey both knew, but like, I guess the rest didn't know we were joking, so like, oh god.
Oh no, it's all up
to me. I swear, I saw Charlie pass by.
I watched you kill
him. I thought we all knew.
Where?
I believe in you.
At the end of the door, Deacon Tam.
Yeah, at the top of the door. We were both there.
I thought we all knew.
Oh god.
I could have sworn.
It's all up
to
me now.
Yeah, Pokey knew too.
Look, you just trust your gut.
We were all in on it.
Honestly, at this point, John, it's going to be a he said, she said battle.
Oh god.
You have to use that beautiful brain.
I'm so sorry.
The only thing I was not, I didn't account Charlie last time when Felix got killed. Me and Toast went up to do O2.
I thought they knew
how to
joke.
You and I.
And that's the only way Felix could have been killed was when somebody else who wasn't there was there.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
They figured it out.
Oh, I'm getting scissored right now, aren't I?
No, trust your instinct.
I'm just gonna let this speak for itself, but Toast has not stopped trying to reassure you.
Because I believe in you, Sean. I voted, I'll give you the choice.
Okay.
He knows.
No way! Oh my god! Jack!
Here's my reasoning.
Oh my god! No!
Charlie,
no, guys, so I thought. I am so shocked. I thought. Oh my god!
What?
For the
content.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god, Jack.
I don't know.
I was full sure it was Charlie, and I was like, you know what? If Toast wins, I don't want to be in a title or a thumbnail.
You are going to be in a title now. You are going to be in a title now. Oh no. Oh no, Jack, you are going to be in a title for the wrong reason.
No, I want it to be in Charlie's title.
Oh,
that's good, Fred. Oh, that's
smart.
Do you guys literally see that? Threw him for content.
Also, guys, I thought we all knew it wasn't Pokey. I'll be honest. And Pokey was going along with it. Yeah, I thought we were all in on it. Like, yeah, when Pokey started joking about it, I thought we.
What the fuck happened?
I didn't vote for Pokey. I thought we were all in on it. I thought we all knew it was. It was, and then even Pokey joined in. She was like, "Haha, man, I." Look, here's the thing, guys. We're in a lobby with people we don't know that well. Which means one thing, we simp for our friends. I may be the imposter, but I'm probably gonna lose because you guys know I suck at being imposter. So here's what we do, we kill everyone but our friends. We're not gonna win this game, we all know this. I never win as imposter. But what we can do is help our friends have fun, and that's our only goal this game. Oh, over here on the scan? Oh, sorry about that, buddy. All right, chill here. Let's just leave. Oh no! We killed him?
Yo,
he got killed mid-report.
Yeah, I think he's dead.
We did it.
Double kill then.
We did it.
He was ready for SR.
We did it. So if I just don't say anything.
Oh!
Yeah,
wait.
It happens a lot. So his body's also going to be at the spawn next round, so just make sure.
He's probably screaming.
Did I pog that?
I've seen a lot.
All I have to do is say I was in specimen room or something.
I did see all of us. I also saw Train and Electric for a while.
Maybe I'm a god at this. Wow, Pokey didn't kill anyone. I just double killed.
XQC's dead somewhere. XQC's.
I think we're looking at...
I'm going to hit
skip before someone... Yeah, I think it must have been one of those double kills where they pushed R really fast.
Yeah.
If you guys are all on the left.
We just tricked him with the double kill, but we did it ourselves.
Someone passed me doing weapons.
Wow, okay.
Oh, that's right. No, Valkyrie was doing weapons.
Yeah, so it's impossible to be me.
I was trolling, sort of, because I just wanted to kill people and let my friends have fun, but...
Just skip.
Who did it? Yeah, what's the thing?
So, how's your guys' day going?
My day's been pretty good.
Good day. My day was great because I got to play with everyone today.
Wow, man.
Nice. Thanks.
What?
I just said I fucking love Sykuno.
He's
not scared to say. What, Ray?
We should have voted him.
What? Pokemon. She's kind of right, but I'm not going to say that. Pokey, are we doing this? Oh. Are we doing this, Pokey? Well, if we do it, may as well do it now. Pokey went up, I went down. We just got to get a couple more kills. We have to do now is check admin, see where they are. There's three in office. Probably checking for dead. Oh, poop.
Was that one person dead or two?
I was
in the bottom leftish area.
These two were separate kills. I was watching the vitals. Corpse was already dead, and then I saw Jesse's body pop up.
They might catch us, guys. I don't know.
Before Toast and Ludwig showed up in vitals too.
Yeah, it's very fresh because he walked from electric to medbay while we were walking through vitals. I think
Train is one of the killers. Also, Sykuno, what were you doing this round?
I was in the bottom left to you just doing tasks.
Okay, Lud, Pokey, I
that's
know you're too
lie.
Innocent.
That's a lie, he just lied!
Wait. What? This is the fourth innocent player. That's not me, me, Pokey, and Lud.
I can't say I'm in specimen or else they'll
think
it's
me. Because Train and Valka turning on each other, and I don't think they would do that. I think Sykuno for sure
was
it.
What?
In the emergency button room, just Sykuno standing there. I saw him through the window.
Yeah.
I'm voting Sykuno first.
Oh, God. Well, guys, we couldn't say we were there.
No. I'm going Sykuno. Whoa.
No, Shy. It's Toast Law. No,
oh, God.
It's Toast Law or Poke Valkyrie.
Oh, God.
It's Toast Law or Poke Valkyrie.
Well, I did.
Where did that come from?
Done that double
last 10 seconds, they just randomly voted for me.
It's one of those deals.
Well, look, guys, we got three kills. That's not bad. I think we pulled our weight. We pulled our weight, guys.
I'm starting to think we might be wrong about clearing Poke Toast.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, why?
Okay.
I'm just, I mean, it's either Valkyrie or Poke.
Can you guys remember
that first round was me, Toast running away. I was with Lud and Ray, and then Lud
might
kind of
be over
from us. I got scared that Ray was going to chop my head off. I ran to admin, tried to find where Toast was.
Very first round, Pokey vouched for Toast and Ludwig. First round.
Yes,
first round had to have been a double kill.
The whole round.
I wouldn't have.
I
wouldn't have discussed
that Sykuno.
So it was a double kill, and I wasn't with anyone first round. Toast and Ludwig. Was Pokey with you guys the whole time? First round. Was any of you... Oh my, double kill made them think it's not her.
If
Puka was with you the entirety of round one for the double kill, then it has to be Ray. So I don't
so
know.
So was Pokey with you the entire time, Ludwig?
My double kill might have just won them the.
I swear I was on the left side.
We were together for a long time.
My double might have just won it for.
I'm still gonna skip. I'm still gonna skip.
Oh yeah, we can skip. We can skip here.
I am.
Okay.
I used my
that solo double really kept her alive there.
I got my button. Pokey got your button. As long as we make sure to check vitals.
Wait. Okay. Wait. We need to figure out first round. It's very important. Who?
Okay.
Who was with each other?
You're the only person here that was
a double kill first round. And one of you guys
it wasn't a double kill first round. I did it myself.
I think it's likely Ray.
Do you want to skip, Lud?
I skipped. I just prefer doing that. It just makes me
Ludwig is.
Can
so,
she
I think
win this
round?
She
okay,
no, no.
You guys,
this is a fixed sabotage. I will always be left seismic.
One of you guys is getting
still in for a tough game.
I mean, we're not getting played either way because we lost, right?
Let's see. Huh?
No! Please? Why would you call that?
Because, Ray, you're being so fucking weird. Do you guys see her being the only one running off from the group?
I thought it would be a good idea to camp the light, but why would you waste your button?
That
because
was
I'm 100% sure it's you.
Button usage. I think it doesn't matter if it's her. I think we can still skip. And okay, so here's a question. Toast, do you have a task left?
Yeah, it's most
of mine. Also, I think Lud still has a button.
Pokey, do you have a task left?
Do you have a button?
I do.
Valkyrie, do you have a task left?
No, I'm done with my task.
If your tasks are truly done, there's no reason for you to split off from the group, is there?
I thought it would be a good idea to go camp the lights, and I changed my mind because I don't want him to have to be imposter situation, so I came back.
Going some kind of way.
Do you want to... I mean, I'm down to take the blame on this vote if you want. Because right now,
I'm
down to take the blame.
I was skipping. I saw Toast and Love.
Toast, I ride, and I also
die. There's no one else I could sus here. If you guys... I really want to vote her... I'm gonna vote her regardless unless she fucking kills me.
If you were innocent, you would skip there, Pokey.
I just don't know how Pokey had a
unless
chance to
unless Toast and Lud vented, they're fucking
the double kill is gonna sell him on it. I kind of wonder what she will do here, though, because I feel like there's just, I mean, they're playing soup. Look at this, guys. They're legit moving like a little centipede across the ground. They're playing way too safe. There's no way they're gonna... There's no way Pokey's gonna catch. It's 100% over.
Yeah, she had to go for it.
Yeah, I mean, they're moving like a little centipede on the floor, guys.
Is everyone else?
Pokey, in the future, you should just fix the lights if you're by yourself.
Yeah. Look, guys, there's no... They were playing too safe. They were huddled together.
So much!
It's just...
Holy sh! Wait, I thought it might have been Toast there.
Wait, what?
She said you guys were sidestepping so much. She confessed.
Wait, Pokey, I actually didn't know it was you.
Oh, because of the double.
I thought
the
vote Ray. Ray.
I know. Ray.
Oh my God, you already confessed, Pokey.
Come on,
Pokey.
You can still turn it around, Pokey.
You already confessed.
I saw you guys sidestepping. I ran up ahead, and I was waiting for you guys at electricity.
There's
Pokey, there's no way you saw us sidestepping because you weren't sidestepping with us.
I was at the start, but I just kept running because I didn't want to fucking die.
You shouldn't have admitted that you saw
Holy
sidestepping.
Holy shit,
Pokey, you almost had me!
Guys, let me...
I thought you were talking to me!
Toast, let me explain.
Know, Pokey,
it's... Guys, the
shit.
Double kill at the beginning,
oh
that was just
God.
Me.
Pokey, you were... You snuck those kills like a god.
Oh
that
was insane. She had us so full.
Yeah, guys, the double kill at the beginning was just me. I did it by myself.
That was
oh man, that was oh.
You said cheese.
I thought he had you too, Pokey. Yeah. I thought he had you too, honestly.